George Bernard Shaw once wrote, "People who say it can't be done should not interrupt those who are doing it." How many times have you been told you cannot do something? Because you're too short. You're not fast enough. You're not strong enough. You're not tall enough, or you're not smart enough. How many hours in your day are you willing to use to prove to others that you can do something? The most powerful motivation one can get is from those people who say you can't. So use that as motivation. Sure, it will be painful, and I have no doubt it will hurt, but the pain and hurt you will feel now to get where you want to be is temporary. There are no shortcuts. You will have to repeatedly put yourself through pain and sweat. You will shake from exhaustion, and you will have the inner voice creeping in your mind to quit. But you have to want to excel and push yourself beyond limits to what even you thought you could go. To prove those who told you that you can, that they're wrong. To prove to not only them, but to yourself as well. You must push all negative thoughts from your mind. You have to want to be better. You have to want to win the day, to win the moment, to win the right to say that one day you made it. Because at the end of all the pain, exhaustion, sweat, and loneliness, you will feel success. It may take days, weeks, months, or years, but at the end of this day, did you use your 24 hours to get you there? We are what we repeatedly do. Therefore, excellence is therefore not an act, but a habit. Aristotle. After you put in your sweat, blood, and tears, you'll find you've made it. And now the work really begins. This is how we use our 24 hours in a day. How will you use yours? Lakeland College sophomore. Always play to win.
When the ninja bladesmith grabs the raw material, people see a rusty piece of metal, where he sees elegance and strength. The ninja bladesmith begins the process of repeatedly sticking raw metal into the fire, bringing it to its melting point, withdrawing it to fold and pound with every exposure to the sun-hot fire and the constant folding and pounding. The metal gets stronger and stronger and stronger. The bladesmith sculpts into shape the rusty chunk of metal, forming a powerful and dignified tool. Sharp and defined, it can cut a piece of paper with a slow draw of its blade. So strong, it can withstand repeated hits from mountain rock showing no signs of wear. Welcome to our forge we call Lakeland College Softball.
If there's one thing to be taught, is dreams are made to be caught, and friends can never be bought. Doesn't matter how long it's been, I know you'll always jump in, cause we don't know how to quit. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to be spent. Take it all, ours to take, celebrate, because we are the champions. Setting it off again. Oh, we on fire, we on fire.
up, throw your hands up. Welcome to the other land of dreamers, brothers, sisters, others. Yeah, we all fight like that. Oh, the bond is deeper than skin. The kind of club that we're in, the kind of love that we give. Whoa, ever since the dawn of mankind, we all belong to a tribe. It's good to know this one's mine. Let's start a riot tonight, a pack alliance tonight. In this world, he who stops won't get anything he wants. Play like the top 1% till nothing's left to despair. We don't care, we won't stop. Call your mothers, call the